obviously your quarter notes and your half notes and your eighth notes, which before we called them TAS and TAS and TTs. But since you're going into middle school, you need to know that they're not called that. They're called whole notes, half notes, quarter notes, and eighth notes. Anybody have an idea why now we're going to start calling them those? Junior?
Because we're going into middle school and we need to be more like...
And we can learn more.
Knowledgeable about that?
Yes, knowledgeable about it. Because you don't want to, if you decided to go to band, or even if you didn't and you want to show people that you understand music and you're musically literate, you don't necessarily want to call this a top as a sixth or eighth grader, right? So when you're naming them, now we're just going to call them a whole note.
Quarter note, eighth note.
Good. So this one right here was the A, quarter, quarter, half. And another thing you're going to need to know with your sixth grade brains, since you're almost sixth graders, is you count it like this. You now put numbers. One, two, three, four.
One, two, three, four.
You have to clap it. So ready? Okay. And yay. One, two, three, four. That's the trick. Do you hear beat four?
No.
No. So you don't clap beat four. So try again. Ready and begin. One, two, three, four. Good. Okay, the very last thing you need to know